Deputy chairman of Musavat Party Taufik Yagoblu was interrogated at the Department for Investigation of Grave Crimes after his visit to Ismaila district. Note that the Office of Prosecutor General and the Minister of Interior issued a joint statement on recent events in Ismaila city, in which they stated that on January 24th, Taufik Yagoblu and Real Movement Chairman Ilgar Mammadov tried to violate the public order in Ismaila, calling on people to resist the police and block the road.